Hi everyone. Today I would like to tell you about how to think when you're practicing your training. It's very important that your mind is connected with your body every time you're practicing your training, which means you have to be aware and conscious and trying to be in a present time. In that case, everything will be all right. Just take care.